Hey, 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 everybody. Thank you for tuning in. We're down south at Butterfly Farm, the Indy 800, the Greater Sydney Kart Club. First time I've ever been at this track. We're here for the Dash for Cash. It's a special event that Karting Australia is holding. A lot of high experienced drivers did come down to this race because it was a money prize pool. First time I've been to this track, don't know anything about the track, don't know gearing, don't know setup, don't know anything. I didn't do any practice. Qualifying was a bit dodgy because it was greasy track, it was raining a bit. Everything dried up though for heat one, so this is literally my practice now. I'm on secondhand tyres. So I came into this not having high expectations, but it had been resurfaced, so I was thinking that secondhand tyres weren't going to be a massive disadvantage. Track was absolutely amazing. It was such a fun track. I absolutely loved racing on this track. The drivers I raced against were great drivers, skilled drivers, and fast drivers. It was an all-around very intense weekend. I hope you enjoy the video. Please like, share, and subscribe.